Here's another one. This turned up in my batch, and when I saw it online, I was hoping that it was half decent. I know it hasn't got a strap to it yet, but it certainly isn't a cheap one. It's definitely got some character to it. I love the luminescence to the back of the watch there. As you can see, you can barely make it out, but it's got the Adidas Leaf sign, which I assume will illuminate. I haven't got that far yet though. I've just given it a good scrub, cleaned it all off, and yeah, as you can see, there's barely any blemishes on it at all. Obviously you're gonna have the age related scuffs, you know, there's little marks that you can see, but the actual crystal front is just spotless. There's no scuffs, no scratches, nothing. It is awesome. So what I'm going to do, hang on, I will correct that. I just found one. It's took me a while. Where's that gone? Is that it there? Right there in the corner. Yeah. It's amazing what a camera can pick up. My eyes obviously didn't see that bit. Such a shame that, isn't it? It's got a white crack. Well, no, it's more of a scratch than a crack, I think. If that's the only blemish that's on this particular watch, I'm quite happy with that, because the rest of it's pretty cool. I'm just about to stick a battery in it and have a look, see what's what. I've got a funny feeling this may be a dual battery, but I don't know yet. We'll see. Well, I'll let you know as soon as I'm done. Back in a sec.